LSU is all about pride and tradition. This is a story of father and son. Head strength coach Tommy Moffitt has been working for LSU's program since his son Aaron was born. Fast forward 20 years, and now Aaron is playing football for that very same program.
There's been so many things, wins, so many victories, so many things that we've done as a family together at bowl games. There's just so much. And I love Baton Rouge, just the memories, the friends, the neighborhood that we live in. It doesn't matter, man. It's just been phenomenal. I can't even put it into words.
The Moffitt family's love for Baton Rouge and the culture of LSU was a huge part of Aaron's decision to play for this program.
Once LSU offered me, they obviously shot up to the top of my list. And I looked at a few schools outside of Louisiana, and I looked at a few schools in Louisiana, but nothing really compared to LSU.
Tommy has had a great impact on Aaron as a football player through the years.
He's taught me a lot about toughness and work ethic and effort and things like that, those little smaller things, you know, that what it takes to be a great football player.
As Aaron got older, his dad did not want to have an impact on where he chose to go to school while he was being recruited. He split the two worlds of father and coach.
And the one thing that I wanted to be sure of is that Aaron made his own choice where he wanted to go.
He told me that I could go wherever I wanted to. There was no limitations on where I went. He was gonna, you know, support me no matter what.
Tommy has enjoyed seeing Aaron's progress on and off the field.
You know, I've watched him develop in the weight room. I've watched him mature on the football field. It's really, really been neat.
Aaron is grateful that he is able to play for the purple and gold and to have his dad as his coach.
It was a dream come true. You know, I never thought in 1,000 years that I'd be playing for LSU.
Reporting for Tiger TV Sports, I'm Mary Chauvin.